Assalamu alaikum, brothers and sisters, welcome to my YouTube channel. I am Dima, and first I wanna congratulate you guys with the most powerful and beautiful day in the world, because today is the first day of Ramadan. So guys, first let's talk about inspiration, because inspiration is a really important thing for us, and in my opinion everyone should have a hero of his or her life. For example, one of my heroes is Imam Ali, peace be upon him and his family. If you don't know this man, you can check it on internet. It's Prophet Muhammad's cousin. So Imam Ali showed me how strong he is, like physically and spiritually. And I saw how he was protecting his family, close people. And he was not afraid of anything. He was really so brave. And it made me to become stronger day by day. Never think about something bad, if something goes wrong, you know. Never think about this. You only have to think about how to become better day by day. And for example, if you do nothing, nothing is happen. And I remember my first Ramadan when I decided to do something what makes my fasting more difficult, and I began to work out without water, food. It was in China, the weather was so hot, plus 32, and really I wanted to feel this feeling when you have nothing and you are trying to overcome difficulties, and when you did it, you feel great, really, you feel strong. And it's really a great feeling when you work out in Ramadan time. And I realized in this month I should study more about like religion, about how to cook food, how to do like really useful things which makes you to be like better, like keep doing workout and be so active. Because in my opinion, if I'm not active, I'm just sitting at home, just waiting for iftar, you know. And of course, I will not complete my Ramadan. It's for sure. When I finished my first Ramadan, I felt great. I realized that everything is possible. I didn't die. Even, you know, guys, like in a few days, like in Ramadan, I slept over suhoor, the last meal. And I didn't give up. I was keep doing fasting, because I knew if I go and take some food, it will show me how weak I am. So despite of like I slept over suhoor, for me it was okay. Like really I felt like I'm like better. I was not afraid of something. I know I'm not weak, I'm strong. If I'm strong here, like nothing can break me. Ramadan and all other stuff will be not so like difficult for me. And of course Imam Ali gave me so much inspiration, because he could give the last what he had, and he knew that he will survive because Allah will help him for sure. And now I know if I will be in so difficult situation in Ramadan, and I will not die, because Allah will not allow me to die, because I'm fasting for myself, for the best. I saw many people who were keeping Ramadan for 5 days, 9 days, 12 days, and I'm not saying they're bad people, they're good people, but they are so weak. But we are Muslims and we have to be so strong. We have to show other people how strong we are. In the beginning of learning religion, I realized that if I start something, I should finish it. But if I want to finish it, I need knowledge. And I realized that self-education is very important. So guys, we should be so strong. We have to be so active, because when we are busy, you know, like time is flying so fast. Now I'm so happy that first day of Ramadan I came, and it's challenge, and we are gonna do our best, and let's do it. So guys, enjoy your Ramadan time. I hope everything will be okay. Thank you for watching me. Wish you all the best, and see you on next video.